So here you want to add your product design. So you have two options. If you don't have this, like here, you can go to stores. And here is your stores and click add. And you can add a product, as you can see. Also, you can click here and click add and add product. So here we have products here. We will go with men's clothing, and you can choose what clothing you want. T-shirts. Choose the kind of t-shirts you want to use. They're with starting from all these prices and the colors and the shipping, worldwide or just US. So here I'm going to use this one here because it's starting from 8. So it's a unisex t-shirt. So you have here all the sizes. You can select all the sizes, you can select all the colors. It depends on your design. Here you have, if you are using it like a design, you want to wear it in the back or any of these. So let's just keep here. So you have here, if you want to upload the file or add the text or add a clip art. So let's choose here to upload. You go to, you have here sample files. If you want to choose some of their clip arts, but you will find that other people are using them. So I recommend you to upload your own design. I accept. So now the design is completed here. You can click preview or download, or you can remove it. So here we wanted to use it on our t-shirt. Click choose. So it's a Halloween. It's all design. I'm just showing you how it will appear. So you can move it like this and everything, but let's just keep it like in the default. It looks nice. You can take a look on the other colors. If you don't like a color, you can just remove it by, or just going back to product and deselecting it here. Then click proceed to mockup. We have here, if you want the mockup, what mockup you want to show in your store. You have the male and the female and the only t-shirt without any person. You choose whatever works for you. So say this, and what color looks better with your design. Just do this and proceed to description. So here you get the title and the description and the size. And if it's unisex or you want to choose if it's only men or women, and the tags. So when you fill all these informations, they are automatically going to appear on your listing on, in Etsy shop. Let's say this is the title and here is about the t-shirt, and you can change this one if you want. Some people leave it like this, they don't even change it. It's okay, it's up to you. You can just change it if you want to make it rank better by using some keywords in here, by changing these and click your and put your own keywords or title. Here you have, if you want to put this or this, you can choose whatever you want. Here you add, the maximum is 13 tags, so this will help you to show up in on Etsy marketplace. So you need to put Halloween, treat or trick or treat, and anything that's related to Halloween. So it should be like this. So as you can see, every keyword you put, or two or three, you click enter and it will be like this, or you can separate it with comma. So proceed. And so I highly recommend to put as many as you can, and and it should be related to the shirt, of course. So proceed to pricing. So here you have the profit. So this is the amount that Printful will take from your account when someone orders your t-shirt. And here is the price that will show up to the customer. So you can add your percentage, like how as much as you want, like let's say 120. So it's the small one is 19. It's up to you, okay? You just have to have the margin to profit. Like you have to think about the 20 cents of the lesson and the fee when someone make a transaction on Etsy. So you gotta make a profit. So you can do 80 and you can get profit of $7. So just submit to store. Here is the product is up now. It's sync. So you have to go and edit on Etsy, or you can go to Etsy and you will find it on your listings. So just go through here. It's more easier from here. Click on edit. So what you should know is that your product will be saved as a draft. So it's not listed and published. So as you can see, here is the list. Can see all the pictures that we saw on Printful. Here is the title. Go to here and you have to put another company or person. Here you have a finished product and made to order. So here is the category. It's already a t-shirt. It's filled by Printful. Here is some optionals, you can do them. Here, if you want to renew the listing on Etsy, here is the physical type of the listing, the product. Here is the description if you want to change it. Here you have to add, and you must add the partner. So this is really important for everyone, and people that are already registered and have an account and working, they should also add this here. So you need to add Printful here. Keep this one like this. There is three locations that Printful adds. So I'm going to add Los Angeles, California. You have to write something about them. So you can add more if you want, if you have a descriptive about the production partner. Here I just add this here. Here you have to add that you don't have the technical ability or equipment to make it entirely by myself. So that's it, they have the equipment and everything. Here I design everything myself. So if you are designing, and of course if you have or you hire a designer, so that makes you that you pay the designer and it gives you the design, so it makes you that you are the owner of the design. So I design everything myself here. They do everything for me, so they print and they ship, so that's the important thing. So save partner. So now it will be here like as default, so click here and now it's there. So here is the tags that I showed you before. So you still have 10 left, so I highly recommend to put as many as you can that is related to the shirt. So here is the price. So it's already filled in by Printful and the quantity. So you can add into up to $9.99. You can put like if you want 3 or 1, or you can put just 1. So it's up to you. So here is all the shirts and the pricing. So you don't have to mess with all these prices because it's already Printful made them here, so you don't have to worry about them. So here is the shipping. You don't need to mess with this because Printful makes it to you and it's really automatic. So when someone wants to order anything in your shop, they just choose what method of shipping they want, and they put what method, and they see the price of the shipping for every location. So you don't need to get in near of this. So this is automatically done by Printful, and it doesn't cost you from the price of the t-shirt. So as you can see, here is $16, all right? You can add $5, it means 21. So as you can see, it calculates the shipping and adds up to the total price and gives you a full amount. So you don't need to get near it. So then you click publish. So I don't want to publish this one because it's really outdated and Halloween it's done, and we are now near Christmas, so I'm just going to stop as a draft. Here is the draft one. You can click here and edit it or publish it. So let's go to edit so we can preview and see how it looks like. So when you click publish, this is how the shirt will look like in the market. And here is the colors and the size is, and add to cart. And here is the description, here is the reviews, and of course the payment. So you can publish it or continue editing. So that's what you need to know about lesson on Etsy. As you can see here, I have 39 free listings because I used a referral link to a friend of mine that I got a 40 free listings. So there is my link in the description if you want the 40 free listings, and I get them as well. And if someone of you want to start getting as the same, then you can share your link and get 40 listings for free by going to, here is where you can find your link, so you can get 40 listings and for free, and the other one who registered with your link gets 40 as well. So I hope that the video was really simple and you get everything. If you have any question, you can put them in comment and they will respond. So this is the video. I hope you like it, and thank you for watching.